It was on a dreary October's day as the rain fell to the ground. I was leaving dear old Ireland to the U.S. I was bound. My friends and neighbors gathered round, but look to me they wished as I bid farewell to Longford and my native town Drumlay. My father at my parting said, my son, be always true, be honest and be truthful, whatever you may do. My mother's eyes were filled with tears as from me stole a kiss. She said, remember Longford and your native town Drumlay. In dreams I see her valleys green, Lochowness lovely shore. From the ancient hills of sweet Tramart, where the purple heather grows, I dreamt I saw old Cornhill, Branner and Killoe, way down her sleepy vales and moors, the Camlan water flows. One day I will return again to dear old Erin's shore. I bid farewell to America. My rambling days are o'er. My friends will greet me with a smile and my mother with a kiss. And I'll end my days in Longford in my native. And I'll end my days in Longford in my native town.